Hello guys, I hope you are well. Welcome back to Gotham Knights, a game that I've enjoyed playing more than I thought I would. It's quite a nice change of pace to play a game based in the Batman universe without actually playing as Batman. Like I say, I've enjoyed it quite a lot. The rendition of Gotham in this game, obviously, the criminals have realised that Batman is no longer with us, so they've all kind of gone a bit nuts, and that really shows in the number of crimes that are committed when you run around the city. Also, there's some backstory with Gordon now that we haven't properly got to explore yet, but the police apparently don't trust vigilantes. Don't know why properly yet, but we must assume that it has something to do with Jim Gordon's death. Right, anyway, let's carry on. Oh well. I tried. Should we try again, guys?
Redhood, I bet you're here to cause trouble.
Is that right? Is that what you think?
Why haven't you been arrested yet?
Wait, that's Red Hood?
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Got something here.
Mm-hmm. Right, let's head off to Blackgate.
Penitentiary, home to some of Gotham's worst. And I'm not just talking about the inmates.
Yeah.
No welcome, Matt. How disappointing.
They were never thrilled when Batman came through either.
Then we'll find another way in. Like he would have.
Okay.
No welcome, Matt. How disappointing.
Tolerated Batman here before. I don't think they'll extend us the same courtesy.
Then we'll find another way in. Like he would.
You're coming with me, vigilante!
Please.
Here, coward! Show yourself! Who the hell are they attacking from? Come out here!
I bet Batman never had to take the side entrance.
Probably did.
Belfry, I got it. Next up, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great.
Yeah, that's the thing. There can be variations to how things happen. Between games and comic books and games, there's variations.
Yeah, but I'm not done yet. Freakity freak. God damn it. Ah, looks like someone has a plan.
Ah!
Oh, fight.
And a fight. Harley must be nearby.
Sorry, I'm not talking much, guys.
You've been eating well? Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Been a while, Harley. You good?
Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman. What was it?
Profile some criminals on account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey, I am not a criminal. I'm misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book, but I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
Mm-hmm. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Gotham Lights. Please don't forget, if you do like these videos, do let me know in the comments below. Feel free to give the channel a like, and if you want to keep up with the other games that I'm playing through, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. You'll get notifications on every day when videos are released. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.